Have you ever wondered how a creature with three hearts, a donut-shaped brain, and the ability to change colors within a blink of an eye survives in the deep blue sea? Welcome to our deep dive into the insane biology of the squid. These mysterious marine creatures have been captivating biologists and ocean lovers alike with their fascinating and unique characteristics, alien-like structure, and incredible intelligence. Squids are truly one of the most mind-boggling species that inhabit our planet. Squids belong to the cephalopod family, a class known for its members' extraordinary intelligence and unique adaptations. Cephalopods, meaning head foot in Greek, is a fitting description for these marine animals which have their feet, or tentacles, attached to their heads. This class of invertebrates includes other incredible creatures such as octopus, cuttlefish, and nautilus. Like their family members, squids exhibit a high degree of intelligence and have complex nervous systems which contribute to their successful survival strategies in diverse ocean environments. The unique characteristics of squids, like their ability to change color, camouflaging, and regeneration, are shared to some extent across the cephalopod family, making them a group of some of the most fascinating creatures beneath the waves. Squids often present a streamlined look, shaped almost like a torpedo and built for speed and agility in the water. The head of the squid houses the unusual donut-shaped brain. The brain wraps around the squid's esophagus, a feature unseen in most other marine creatures. Remarkably, a squid has not one or two, but three hearts. Two of these hearts, known as the gill hearts, are dedicated to pumping blood to the squid's gills, ensuring sufficient oxygenization. When the squid is at rest, these gill hearts pump at a slow and steady rate. However, during vigorous activities such as hunting or evading predators, they kick into high gear, pumping fast to meet the increased demand for oxygen. The third heart, known as the systemic heart, pumps the oxygenated blood to the rest of the body. Interestingly, the systemic heart stops beating when the squid swims, conserving energy during motion. This trifecta of hearts enables squids to thrive in various challenging environments of the world's oceans, such as depths up to 2,000 meters and temperatures as low as 0 degrees Celsius. Squids possess the largest eyes in the animal kingdom in proportion to their body size, reaching up to 11 inches in diameter in the colossal squids. These enormous saucer-like eyes provide them exceptional vision, capable of detecting the faintest glimmer of light in their dark deep-sea habitats. Unlike human eyes, which adjust to light change by expanding or contracting the pupil, the squid's eyes adapt by physically growing or shrinking in size. The arms and tentacles of a squid are a crucial part of its unique structure, offering it distinct advantages in its marine environment. A typical squid has 8 arms and 2 longer tentacles, all lined with suckers or hooks. The arms, shorter and stouter, are primarily used for handling and manipulating prey. The tentacles, on the other hand, are primarily hunting tools, designed to capture prey from a distance. The sucker rings are lined with razor-sharp teeth for gripping onto slippery prey. Remarkably, the suction cups on a squid's tentacles are so powerful that they can hold onto prey even if the tentacle has been severed. One of the most remarkable aspects of the squid biology is their ability to regenerate lost body parts, including arms and tentacles. If a squid loses an arm or a tentacle, it can regrow a new, fully functional, specialized limb, complete with intricate structures such as suckers and nerves. The process begins almost immediately after loss of a limb, with the wound site closing up to prevent infection and blood loss. Specialized cells at the wound site start dividing rapidly, forming a mass of cells known as blastema. These cells are similar to stem cells in humans, and capable of separating into various types of cells. As the new limb grows, it undergoes a process of patterning, which determines the positions of suckers, muscles, and nerves. This regeneration process is not instantaneous, and can take weeks to months depending on the size and complexity of the lost limb. Throughout this period, the squid continues to function and survive in its environment. This incredible process is a subject of intense research, with scientists hoping that understanding squid regeneration could someday aid in the development of regenerative therapies in humans. Another intriguing aspect of the squid's biology is the remarkable ability to change colors. This phenomenon is primarily driven by a type of cell in the squid's skin known as chromatophore. Each chromatophore is packed with pigment and controlled by muscles that can expand or contract the cell, thereby revealing or hiding the pigment. By rapidly manipulating these cells, squids can change their skin color in the blink of an eye, morphing from red to blue, yellow to brown, or almost any other color on the spectrum. What's truly remarkable is the purpose behind these dramatic transformations. Squids use their dynamic hues for communication, camouflage, and even hypnotic displays to stun their prey. In terms of camouflage, squids can perfectly match their surroundings, going virtually unnoticed by predators and unsuspecting prey. Some squids harness their color-changing ability to create dazzling, pulsating light shows. This hypnotic effect confuses and mesmerizes their prey, making them easy targets. Squids also use the color and pattern of their skin in order to send signals to other squids. This capability, known as chromatophore control, allows them to communicate with each other in a complex language of color and pattern, as well as identify threats or potential mates. Squids also use the color and pattern of their skin in order to send signals to other squids. This capability, known as chromatophore control, allows them to communicate with each other in a complex language of color and pattern, as well as identify threats or potential mates. These incredible creatures often school together during mating season, using their chromatophore control skills to express courtship rituals and pair off into mating pairs. Squids have astonishing cognitive skills. They have the ability to problem solve. When faced with a problem such as accessing food in a closed container, squids have been known to analyze the situation, experiment with different tactics, and eventually find a solution. Pattern recognition is another area where squids excel. They can identify and remember the visual patterns of their environment and potential threats or prey. By recognizing these patterns, squids can anticipate and react to changes in their surroundings. For example, if they recognize the pattern of the predator's movement, they can launch a preemptive escape strategy, increasing their chances of survival. Squids come in a wide array of shapes and sizes. The smallest squid, the southern pygmy squid, reaches a maximum length of just 1.6 centimeters, while the colossal squid, possibly the largest invertebrate on the planet, can grow an astounding 14 meters in length. The giant squid, another widely recognized species, can reach lengths up to 13 meters. Body shapes among squids also vary significantly. Some species exhibit elongated streamlined bodies, optimized for quick and efficient movement through the water. Others possess shorter, broader bodies, well-suited for camouflage and blending in with their surroundings. When it comes to hunting, squids are ruthless predators. Armed with sharp beaks and powerful tentacles, they can seize their prey with lightning-fast precision. They often rely on their outstanding camouflage abilities to remain unnoticed until launching a swift and decisive attack. Using their long, flexible tentacles, they grab their prey and pull it towards their sharp, parrot-like beak. This beak, located at the center of their arms, is capable of tearing through the flesh and shell of their prey, including fish, crustaceans, and even other squids. Then, they use their rodula, a tongue-like organ with rows of tiny teeth, to further break down the prey and aid in digestion. Squids have a unique defense mechanism when they sense danger. They release ink into the water, creating a smoke screen that obscures the predator's view and allows the squid to escape. But squid ink is not just about evasion, it also acts as a chemical deterrent. The ink contains a compound called tyrosinase, which is known to cause temporary blindness in predators and affects their sense of smell. Let's descend deeper into the ocean and enter the realm of deep sea squids. Here, amid the crushing pressure and darkness, these remarkable creatures have evolved some truly insane adaptations. One of the most fascinating adaptations is bioluminescence. Some deep-sea squids produce light using specialized organs called photophores. This light can serve several functions, ranging from attracting prey to confusing predators. Some species even use it for counter-illumination camouflage, where they match the light coming from above to render themselves invisible from below. Another adaptation is the development of large, highly sensitive eyes. Given the lack of light in the deep sea, squids have evolved to have proportionally massive eyes that can capture as much available light as possible. This allows them to spot even the faintest movements in their surroundings. Additionally, deep sea squids have evolved incredible body forms to navigate their environment. Some possess incredibly long tentacles, like the giant squid, enabling them to capture prey from a safe distance. Others have evolved fins that resemble wings, like the vampire squid, enabling them to fly through the water with minimal energy. While deep sea squids are truly remarkable, the life cycle and reproduction process of all squid species is fascinating. Typically, male squids use a specialized arm, the hectocotyledus, to transfer spermatophores, which are packets of sperm, to the female. The location of this transfer varies between species and can take place internally or externally. In some species, the male squids exhibit courtship behaviors to attract females. These may involve color-changing displays, unique body postures, or even bioluminescent signals. Once the female is receptive, the male squid will deposit the spermatophores. In many species, the female then fertilizes her eggs internally and later lays them in well-protected areas, often in clusters that resemble branches of grapes. The number of eggs a female squid can produce is incredible, often numbering in the thousands. This is a strategy known as R strategy, where producing a high number of offspring increases the chances of survival for at least some of them, given the numerous threats they face in the early stages of life. After the intense process of reproduction, squids meet a rather sad end. This is because most species of squid are somalparous, meaning they die after reproducing. For males, once the hectocotyledus has delivered the spermatophores, their job is essentially done. They will experience a rapid physiological decline, often becoming lethargic and displaying a loss of coloration before eventually dying. Similarly, female squids undergo an intense process after mating, laying thousands of eggs in a suitable location. This egg-laying process is highly energy-intensive, as the female needs not to only create and deposit the eggs, but also protect them in the immediate aftermath. During this time, they don't eat and gradually lose their physical prowess. They eventually meet their end, often succumbing to disease and predation, or simply a toll of starvation. This dramatic sacrifice underscores the squid's commitment to ensuring the next generation. It is a testament of nature's fascinating, if somewhat poignant, life cycle. The lifespan of squids varies greatly across species. Some smaller species may live only a few months, while larger species, such as the giant squid, are believed to live for several years. You might have wondered, how do these creatures manage to move so swiftly and gracefully through the ocean? The secret lies in their unique jet propulsion mechanism. Squids take in water and rapidly expel it through a specialized part of their body known as the siphon. This action propels them forward, allowing them to reach impressive speeds. This isn't just about speed, though. The ability to move quickly and change direction instantly provides squids with a critical advantage when it comes to survival. Imagine being pursued by a hungry predator. But with a powerful burst of speed from their jet propulsion system, squids can escape potential threats in the blink of an eye. And it's not just about evasion. The same rapid propulsion also enables squids to capture their own prey with surprising agility. So how does this incredible system work? As the squid draws water into its mantle cavity, the muscular contraction of the mantle forces the water out through the siphon. It's like blowing up a balloon and then releasing it to fly across the room. This remarkable mechanism gives squids the edge they need to thrive in the ocean. Beyond their awe-inspiring physical attributes, the intelligence of squids resonates with us deeply. Their complex social behaviors, sophisticated communication, and problem-solving skills challenge our understanding of the diverse spectrum of intelligence found throughout the animal kingdom. Their unique biology continues to inspire scientific research, from understanding their complex communication to unraveling the secrets of their incredible adaptability. Who knows what future discoveries these amazing creatures might unlock? Their impact on our understanding of the natural world and life in general will surely continue to unfold. As we continue to explore the depths of our ocean, let's remember the squid. A creature that embodies the wonder, complexity, and diversity of life beneath the waves. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the insane biology of the squid. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Until next time, keep exploring.
Thank you.